friend's name, but the last group, weren't they great? Their harmonies and everything? It was awesome. Awesome. So my name's Dan Haug, and I'm going to do a few songs. And the truth is, I kind of hate to admit this, but I'm not a huge fan of Christmas music. So I kind of did some winter music here. I got a couple little Christmas songs, but other than that, it's kind of wintery. So this first song is called Winter Song. This next one's a bit of a stretch, but it mentions snow in it, okay? So it counts as a Christmas song.
Blue Christmas!
Yeah, actually I said to my wife, I said, it's a good thing I'm not doing Blue Christmas. I may be the only one, I don't know. It's a great song though. So this is a Ryan Adams song. December in Pendleton. And I wrote this song last year for this party, and I haven't played it since then, so I dusted it off this last week. Listen to the lyrics and see if there's anything you recognize in there. I know that some of you are going to recognize some lyrics from National Weather Service alerts and other things. Cowboys are the show. Thanks, everybody.